All right, Sims Dreamer again. Yeah, I mean, of course, playing Dark Souls. This little Christmas Star Wars type of run, I guess. Maybe that's what I'll call it. I guess we can get it on the image here. Hear this. Take off the headphones, though. Yeah, I finally found the file that controls how shiny the skirt is. In my texture dump, it was actually towards the top. I mean, holy fuck. So all this time, I could have done that. So I got it being pretty goddamn shiny, and I decided to go with blue, kind of light blue for that middle part, because it, the color of a, like an icicle would be. Got the boots being shiny too and shit, of a different color. We already saw the Avalon. I've got it like semi-green part of the shininess of it. Yep, so we're just fucking shiny now. I don't have these gloves being shiny, but whatever. Yeah, we're holding all this stuff. Our main bonfire is still catacombs. I ain't got all the stuff that I want there. I found yet again Christmas music that's organ, but it sounds like happy organ music, but just whatever. Down there, we actually need to use this. I got that shit. I like that to be on that side. I guess that's gonna be here. Okay. Right, because we're gonna block with this. Okay, so right, I've got this now. Also, this the Excalibur type of mod on this. Yep, so. Since we're not using really anything else, I'm gonna warp first. We'll see how it looks down there. Let's look at the headphones on. We're here on my computer, but hopefully momentarily we won't be hearing that hardly at all. Yep, so that's what it looks like whenever we're down here and it's all shiny and shit. Yep. Still kind of a red hue on that blue whenever it's shining. Because I like it being, things being two different colors part of the time. Yeah. What am I doing? I want to just make it where I can also use the Sith blade, because why not? Let's see how these two look. I mean, that fucking also looks like a very shiny icicle or something. Put this on there. Power up the Sith lightsaber. Yeah. I don't know. We'll just go with Darkmoon Blade, I guess. But for now, we're not gonna go with anything for that. I also don't have a shield, but shit. This is what I need to use to kill skeletons anyway. So, I've got two skull lanterns, because hell. So whatever, we'll just use a shield, because I mean, it goes along with it and everything. I don't need to two-hand this, but anyway. We can still cast that. Yeah. Rings that we got going. We're not going to be very fast, but I guess whatever. Souls don't matter all that much through here. So let's just use the whip ring too. Okay, let's hear this damn music. Make sure that you're seeing and hearing. Alright, I've got it at half volume right now. What if it's full volume? 75% volume, how about that? Okay, it's so happy being here in the catacombs and everything. I mean, it is Dark Moon Jedi, is her name, so I guess we'll just use Dark Moon Blade and fuck it. Okay, so I'm going for the other things I have here. Just because I want to. Okay, so one of them is going to be down here. Use this. And then going through here to get to the pursuers. Get this soul to be done. I can't target anybody. Ah, shit. Well, he just went right through me. Yeah. You're green, which is a Christmas type of color, or else Halloween looking color. I went right through that skeleton too. Ooh, damn. Shit. Alright, this is gonna be who it's gonna be down here. I guess we'll just rely on this. Alright. Where are you? Shit! Uh-huh, take that, I got a white chunk now. And this glows more than it normally does. Use that right there. Pursuers, yay. Alright, that's all we need. From here, that was slow enough to warp, I guess. Yay. Now I know that. Okay. Alright, now I have to go through here. Maybe. Or whatever, I'm gonna do it that way. Is also divine, so shit. Besides, these guys would die anyway because their necromancer is dead. Alright, so of course I've gone this way already. Patches is in here, so I could actually use that bridge. There's a bonfire in there that's basically worthless. Yeah, so let's just open this shit. Open this fucking shit. Okay. I can get there without this. You can fall to that point from up there where we were. Dang. Anyway. I don't know this goddamn song, so fuck it. We may hear Oh, yeah, I do. This is 12 Days of Christmas. Well,
Oh, I guess.
Which there are 12 days of Christmas. I don't know what the hell that means. The necromancer I could kill from here. Maybe, unless he's scurried away. Whatever, I'll just get one up there. Ugh. Shit, hit. How are you, this guy? Whatever. Alright, Dark Moon Sands Wizard Ring. Kill that guy. Go through here to be done. I thought about making this spell up here be something better than what it is. Because I don't need that at all. Shit! I'm gonna use a lightsaber on him. Because I want to. Now will I clip if I go up this? Yet another skull lantern. I don't need three, so whatever. This is pretty high. Yep, shit. Jewelry is the gift. Yeah, jewelry is the gift that gives, doesn't it? Fuck you. BC Clark and anniversary sales and shit. going up that way doesn't matter anyway. Alright, we got everything. Okay. I don't think we can level with just that. So we're gonna repair our shit. Bombless box to set our stuff. That I'll need. I got that, so I only need but one skull lantern just for converting it. Which, since I'm thinking about that, I guess we'll just go do. You know, because it'll be like Christmas and shit. Yep. Jesus, bonfire. Go freaking candle this one just to be doing. Yeah, so it's just... failed to mention. You know, it's just fashion souls. Like, I take fashion souls to the next level at sort of... making the clothes shiny. I don't know why people don't do that. You know, the game's able to handle that. So, I mean, fuck. Alright. Hey, what are we doing? We're going up here. Didn't even need that dude at all. Hallelujah and shit. Yeah. That is so shiny and pretty. I used to have a pretty good singing voice. I haven't even tried to sing here lately. In years, actually. And I'm a cigarette smoker, so shit. Alright, we're gonna, like, kill these guys. Fuck them. That missed. Well, let's kill you with this one. That is an upgrade in it. If I can kill some. Yeah. I wanted it to be more red, but just whatever. this thing isn't gonna talk. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Drop that shit. Load the game again. Ah, oh, fuck you and your shit. Get this. And then also drop this ball, this prism stone, because whatever. And I think you're the demon type knight.
You!
You are fucking annoying. Yay. Anything else? That could be... That becomes something. Maybe. Forget what?
Give me...
Quite a chunk, holy fuck. Alright. Why are green blossoms becoming anything? Drop one of those.
No, no.
No, you don't fucking like green blossoms, do you? Yeah. Stupid bird. Okay. Could get a demon tie knight. I got the shield for that. We're gonna use the most powerful thing we have, which is probably this. Is it? Yeah, it is. Most likely. We're just gonna use both. We're gonna try them both. We're gonna use that so that it doesn't kill him, hopefully, on the first try. We're gonna put it back on this. Doo-doo-dee-dee. Put it on repair powder so it's something semi-useful. Doo-dee-dee-doo. Holy fuck. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're gonna... Well, now we'll get as many souls as we can if I do these things right here. Okay. Shooting them with that, that's 762. That did kind of spread damage, so I don't know for sure. God damn it. That's 380. So this does more. As in the other poke, the possible despire. Can I block your shit? Yeah. Ah, goddammit. Holy fuck, I got a titan slab. Dooley doo dooley doo doo. Holy fuck, 40,000 souls. Let's warp the hell out of here. Oh my damn god. Doo dooley doo doo. That's a lot of souls, idiot. What do I need to buy? Anything? That was a good old Andre. Holy fuck, this fire is huge now. Fucking A. But I can't get the little laser freaking wooden type of arrows from him, because I changed that so that he could sell every step. Well, prepare your shit. Somebody's rolling in here.
Max that. Can't ask just cause. I guess I'll just go through her. He'll make the dragon show up. I mean, shit. We'll just use that. It'll be plenty enough to kill them. Lightsaber.
Not become, not level yet. Okay. I guess go to the old lady to do. I want to use these, so I'm going to. Whoops. God damn, yeah. They look like fucking, like icicles. All Christmassy and shit. Blow the fuck out of that, right? Lightsaber, so I kill that guy right there. Aim with precision. Take that. They're like, what the fuck? God damn you and your shit. What's up, man?
Ow.
Yeah. Just want more. More shit. What that asshole out to be doing? Kinda want that, just cause. Fucking buy it, hell. Okay, want these. And that. Oh my lord.
Thank you.
Yeah, what are we here? This fucking playlist doesn't tell me that without looking down here at the description. Are we almost done? No. Okay, 19. Oh, little town of Bethlehem. Oh my god, yeah. Holy fuck. Nah, I can warp from any bonfires or just fuck it. I guess go kill Taurus, cause shit. Bonfires ahead, asshole. Okay, we spend it on everything I want to spend it on. I guess we'll make this be 20, because shit. That's enough to kill them anyway, so we'll use this. Yep, it looks cool. If they unblock it. I'm kind of slow with that shit. Thank you. Huh. Whatever. Nice to be able to fucking aim that. Finally. Right, it isn't slow like that whenever I make it. It targets the guy in there. Fuck you and your shit. It isn't slow like that whenever it's three shot because it's as fast as the Avalon at that point. That looks cool though. Get the dude in the middle. Power up the lightsaber, never mind. Shoot at me, dude. He's like, what the fuck? But not to be alarmed too damn much. Oh, I should kill the Black Knight to be doing, just because I want to. That shield is not enough. Oh, shit. Ah. That barely did shit. God damn. There. Holy fuck. Yeah. Do I have the stats to just fucking use that? God damn, it needs 18 dex. Whatever. Oh my god, oh holy night. Holy shit! We'll use this on him, I guess. See if that's enough to. If this is gonna be fast enough to, freaking bleed him. Shit! Well, yeah. Oh god, Killing demons, I mean, you know. Christians love to hate the devil and everything. And that's literally what it is they love to hate him. What is out? It looks cool out here in the sun. Shit. God damn. Thou shalt pay for thy insolence and shit. God damn you. Yay. Get that soul, because I'm in fucking hell. I guess make the dragon show up, even though I've done all this shit already. Oh, I was gonna go let out that dude to be doing. God, nearly fell through the map. Fuck! Ah. This doggy is over here. Ah. Somebody fucking let your ass out of the inn or whatever that you're in. Holy, it's fucking brilliant, isn't it, dude? Holy fuck. I guess just go this way to get to the old merchant. Can I get past everything, I wonder? Shit, dude. Those dogs alive in here? Yes. Fucking hell. Trees are in the way. Oh god. Die, motherfucker. Let's have fun with the game. I mean, holy fuck, you know? Get close enough to target this dude. Shit. Ouch. Damn, man. Ugh. Using this without it being powered up a lot here, or whatever. Ugh. Yeah, dearie, I need to make you louder so we actually hear that shit. Get that. Get those. I haven't used laser beams yet. I have that stuff. Okay. That basically wasn't even necessary. Alright, I don't know where I'm gonna warp to. I forgot where I was. This music. Oh yeah. I guess level. Become more powerful and shit. Let's keep making these be bigger. Well, be nice to use Wrath of God, which I think takes 30. Not do anything with it yet, because I don't know if they've gone down there yet. I guess I just fucking warp down there. I guess you have to talk to them. I guess we'll just see. Shit. I can wear that damn thing on my head. Let there be light and shit. We're gonna go with this. That. Ah, god damn. Alright, is she here? Yes, she is. What's up? No, I'm not a hollow girl. Alright, assholes. Right, I don't have force on here. Ah. I don't want to use that one. Let's kill you with that. Oh, replenishments. I get that anytime I shoot those arrows that do that. Whatever. Yes, I banished them, girl. Holy fuck. Alright, warp the fuck out of here.
Right, I hear her again. Whoops. Ugh, good. Alright, so warp to freaking Andre. Bye from her. Yeah, we're in the church. I mean, holy shit. What's up, girl?
Hello.
Yeah, you never can forget that. Alright, your name is Ray. And shit. Let's discuss miracles. Enter a fucking covenant with you. Oh, it's way of why. Hey, well. Buy that only one. I mean, goddamn. Alright, Wrath of the Gods. 28 for that. You can buy that talisman from her. Eh, we're gonna buy another one. It's only 200 for it. I don't need homework. Great heal doesn't matter.
And be safe.
Yeah. I guess it's gonna be Dark McBlade for this, so let's just go Firelink this way, actually use it. I guess. I could actually have both of them attuned, but I have a third slot behind it. Fucking hell. I'm on anyway. What else? Emit force, I guess, to be doing? Yep, and efficient stats for that shit. Level? Kill something else? I killed everything that direction. But I guess the dog. I mean, fuck it. Alright, that's where I can get in there now. Go to Paris yet again. I mean, shit. Keep going to that church. Compelled to go here and shit. Firelink could be the bonfire. What we have? We have this. We have no enemy anymore. Let's power this shit. Usually have this arranged the other way. Okay. Make it be this. Right.
Well, he's so far away, just whatever. I could kill these guys down here. Maybe. Or I could join this covenant. Get that bow also. Might as well, I'm a shit. I want it all, I'm a shit. I guess I'm going to test to see, can you kill these guys but then join the covenant? Without using the bonfire to like erase people's memories and shit. Fuck you and your shit. Take that. Now will this kill your ass? Not a great thing. He'll do that. Go to hell, you asshole. Where is that cleric bitch? You didn't like that, did you? Try to come through this. Kill this motherfucker over here with melee. Relax the roll a lot. Take that. I'm below them. Now she's got a powerful ass magic. But she's gonna shoot at us. Shoot it! Yeah, because it's the miraculous arrow. Holy fuck. God damn. Better use this. Target her ass. For real? Don't fall, bitch. Without. Which is also gonna erase their memories, probably. Those other characters were me trying to get the Dark Moon bow to be where I need it to be. Okay, here we go. Alright, now we have the hat too. I'm thinking I'm gonna make the Dark Moon bow when you upgrade it with Ferris's bow that it's like gets better stats and at 3 shots. Or maybe it just 1 shots but it gets like super good stats. So it actually doesn't even matter. Can I enter your covenant still?
Is it not
so that your fucking shit is whatever? Yeah, it's a fairy tale. It's pretty strange, isn't it? I bet you are.
And here,
take up this ring that looks like that now. Right, talk to this dude. Yeah. For some reason, I was thinking I need to go back to bonfire. But I can't think of why, so just fuck it, I guess. Get the enchanted ember just to be doing, I guess. See how much damage this does against mushroom men. Nearly kills them. What about if I use a lightsaber? That is upgraded as far as I can get it right now. Well, no it isn't, but I'm gonna make it a cult, because that makes it more powerful than the vine does. It also makes it where it can't kill skeletons, may where it can still kill skeletons. Like it's the best of both worlds and shit. It can also kill ghosts, maybe. I keep thinking during one of these playthroughs that I'm doing live that I ought to just make all three. So I got video footage of what they do, because I didn't write descriptions for them. How much more of this playlist or this song? I mean, it's... So we got 16 minutes. Oh, shit. Yep, oh, it's a starry night or something, or... 40... It came upon a midnight clear and shit. Yep, there's the moon. Try to do this. See him this time. He's finally gonna be the actual wolf. He's such a cute dog. Yep. Alright. Holy fuck. Oh, come on, you faithful and sad. Yeah. Damn! If I can kill you with that, I mean, damn. What about this? Ugh. We got all the shit. Alright. We have a lot of souls now. We're already dead because I just killed all those dudes. Okay. Warp to wherever. Here. Alright. If I can make this bigger. 24. This may not be enough. Can I cast that? No. Can I cast this? Yes. Alright. Let's use it to be doing up here. Let's be as fast as we can be when I cast it. That'll make us faster. Holy fuck. Ah. It's like a big snowball. That didn't fucking hit me. God. I mean, lightning spear is better. Shit. Bad about hitting stuff. Alright, we don't need to go to the fucking pass now. Use that and... What's up, dude? Actually don't need... Well, your ring actually does help. That makes you faster, but it doesn't give you more souls, I don't think.
Oh, hello.
What's up? It's fucking splendid. I guess you only need 10 intelligence. Will this tell me this? Yes, it will. You're fucking faster, and you get 5 more attunement slots. Shit. So, I don't need it.
Goodbye, then.
Goodbye, dude. This ring makes you faster, gives you more CAS, boosts the strength of miracles, which is what I'm doing. You don't get more souls, though. We're gonna get more souls until I can CAS Rapid God, and then I guess I won't worry about it as much. Alright, while this fucking playlist is still going, let's get the sense for this. Freaking smoke, because why not? You know, shit. Here's a bonfire. This time, the damn... I wasn't commenting during that video, but... when I was using the chibi mod, it makes the hitboxes for those... The swinging axes to be bigger, so I needed to be fast to get past that stuff. Yeah, but it took several tries. That looks fucking cool. Other than saying arrested bonfire. I'd like to just get this soul now, so I'm going to. Alright, dudes. I could upgrade this, but I'm going to get the... It's already powerful enough, so whatever. I'm gonna get the occult ember, that's right. Or I could just upgrade another one. But I don't have enough time now for that. We'll do that later, maybe. Kill this guy because it's possible to do that, of course. I guess this dude also. Snake Man. Don't need to go super fast for this part anyway. I'm not gonna rescue Logan because fuck him. We're gonna, we have faith, you know, because of the season instead of intelligence. Right. Go faster for this part because fuck it. Do the whole thing at once. Ooh, damn. Could get his sword, but whatever. Pick that shit up. I freaking keep forgetting to get Sigward's... And we're gonna do his quest just so that he'll show up in Alondo. God damn you, dude! Ugh. God damn! Ah! Shit. Alright, dude. I guess you do actually have to talk to him. Because he hasn't been showing up. And Alondo, of course, I also have had enemies randomized. But that might affect it. Shit. It'd be funny if those were like Christmas ball colored type of things. I also want to make that ring that's up there like the where it also makes physical attacks that you do be more powerful. So there's an actual reason to use it. Whatever. Fuck. Get his sword. We got enough strength for that shit? I got that in the opposite order I normally want to be. That don't look like shit. In the picture, but it's gonna look like that. League and two hand. Okay. We'd also buff him. Fuck this shit. Come on. Ugh. For real? Hold it a little bit, just be done. Get this ring down here because it's pretty damn good. Now wait on this shit. What the hell are we hearing? It's only got 6 minutes left. Is that... Mary's boy child. Whatever, away in the manger. God damn. I don't know if the playlist will start over once it's done. This is the last thing on that. I think. Actually, I'm not watching the playlist. Okay. What am I doing? Did I pick up any fucking... voice talents? Well, will this guy give me what he's supposed to if I kill him? Shit! Yes. Okay, well. Letting the cigarette burn out again. That's the end of the playlist. Or that video. Alright, we're gonna do this right here. So save Meyer to get up here. Alright, let's get it on, whatever. Long music mixes. Fuck it, I guess Beethoven, like, you never fucking heard his ass. Fuck you! Yeah, I bet it's no hidden request or some bullshit. Just go to hell. Alright, I got as loud as it's gonna be, so... And it's gonna... It's an updated version of, like, Beethoven music, but... It still is, like, classical music. The part of it's soft. Fuck! That is using... We're using that. Right. I didn't upgrade that any. This is, though... Can this be in the left hand and I'd still hit this enemy? I gotta scoot over more. Alright, not as fast. Ooh, damn! Ugh, didn't mean the backflip there. I'm not worried, so we're just gonna go down here. For real? Ooh, damn. Cheat with that. Oh, God. I can freaking upgrade to Avalon. I'm a god. Get that. I need that. Well, no, I don't. I got plenty of large titan after that, by the way. And I can, well, lightning is what will make it powerful. Holy fuck. I guess, well, I'm gonna upgrade that, and I'm gonna warp to Andre, I guess, yeah. God damn. But not set the bonfire, that way I can warp back up here. Surely I've been recording all this. Yeah. I'm having fun. I heard that it's fucking hot and hit my room. Okay. That's an odd ember and you don't know what the fuck to do with that. So, make it this. But instead of the bonfire, that could be upgraded, or whatever. We don't need it for anything, though. Modified to that, but we're not going to. Okay, I won't get myself killed and shit. Is that more powerful than this now? No. Okay, well. Holy shit. Okay, the rest can just go into some. The levels, one thing. Prepare your shit. I don't need to go get them. Go that one direction I go, because I already have Rare Ring of Sacrifice. Right? Yep. Like to do the whole Forest Covenant thing, except I want as many souls as I can for this. That dude sells stuff. Wow, shit, that's cool. Man. Whatever. Kills your ass now, don't it? There's this giant up here. It's all epic and shit. Ooh, damn. Blow these up. Get a Titanite chunk, great. Prosperity or something. Is it still that song? Yes.
Huh. Freaking soft. Make it louder. We don't need that guy, just whatever. Use this to chase and shit. Which does more? Why are we all yay. Alright, get to Analon though. See those things we fan. Could also make them bright, I guess. Well, anyway. Okay, now we're gonna have the cat come in the ring. Cause she. Does this kill these things? That's the main thing. Yes! God! That's because of the dark magic, I guess. The Demon Tide Knight. I never went to Blacktown. Well, I got warp, so fuck. You gonna get Twinkling too, cause shit? Hell no. That didn't hit you. I also haven't been upgrading that since last inning. I guess. Do I even have any? Not that I need them. I guess fuck it. Level this or... Shit! I think it needs 32 for that. No, it needs 28. Okay. Yay. Well, I meant to just only go as high as it needs, but I guess I'll make it 32. I mean, how? Okay, yay. I can actually use this up here. Oh, God. What are we hearing? This song was way too fucking loud. We're gonna make it be half. It can be that for this part. Alright. Painted World. Right. We're just gonna go there. Before completing this, I think. Yeah. Oh, there's a Demon Tide Knight down here. I don't want to go too fast for this shit. We're just gonna totally use Wrath of God up here. I think. because I just want to. Well, we'll put that and then use the shield. That speed's okay. Well, I could use this for some of these guys. I think I picked that up. Yeah, I did. I think that part was unnecessary. Go up there. Yeah, it was. Feel the power of the Force, I guess. Die from it, Kashant. Alright, I'm gonna do what I don't normally do. We need pulleys. That'll give me lots of pulleys, so. And be slower. Alright, come to me, idiots. Feel the power of the Force. Can I break this with my fist? Yes. Still am careful over this shit, even though I got a better controller. God. You're looking at the face of God right there. Goddess, yeah. Okay, yeah. I'll make this go down. Can I use Ravika to kill this? And break his damn tail off. Damn! Fucking hell. God damn. What about this? That. There. Well, this bonfire's workable. I want to get past the archers. And then hear, like, Christmas music while we're in Painted World. That's probably not enough to level on fucking shit. Alright. Yeah. Don't need that ring. Okay, now the arrangements. I'm not gonna use a lightsaber. I want to make sure things die. So this and that. Yay, I can fucking kill that one too. Because I can aim a lot easier now. Fuck you and your shit, dude. I don't want to be summoned right now. I just be orange thing as well before I go to down there. Gonna kill Ornstein second so that I get his gloves because I made them better. Like a lot better. Not really the stats so much, but what they do. You gain souls for one thing and you're faster. I guess Cat Covenant Ring. Is that enough souls yet? Make that 32 and it's not going any higher just because I don't want it to be odd. Shit! We're gonna keep using this, I guess. See how it does. Fuck you, god damn! Like that. I guess I'll use that in here.
That didn't kill your ass. Shit. Right, we're going in here. It's just... Because... Okay. I'm just going to kill his ass. That's what we're doing. Oh, shit.
By the honor of my knighthood.
Oh god, right, my murderer, and get this, that, yeah. Ah! This is all out of order, anyway. The order I want it to be in. I don't even need Ring of Fog anymore. Right, this ring, I mean, holy fuck. Well, it would be nice to get more souls for things. That'd be faster, too. Y'all didn't see that shit? Well, I just get see and everything, right? Because crossbows don't usually get that. How many of these do I have now? 6. Okay. Oh. Oh, this music. Fucking hell. Get down here. I beat you here. Open that door and then... Ooh, fuck. Kill the cyanide demon up here. Use this before I go in there. It's like a little church that he's in. That barely did shit. Damn. Well, you are a demon. Without fire. Hey now. I just got a giant blacksmith. Fuck it, I'm using not this. You. Okay, cool. Ah. Fuck down here! Somebody else is standing here! I don't know. Modify.
hit to this, yeah. Prepare shit. Finally, upgrade this. Takes 5,000 souls to do it each time. Got shit I don't need. Upgrade this further. Yeah. Do we use that for anything else? I can fucking buy them anyway from the mushroom. And the DLC. I got all these weapons I don't need. I'm in fucking hell. Alright, make this more powerful. Need two more. Alright, I did that already. Okay. I'm insane, dude. Right, we're gonna use this. Do I try to do it with just this? This music sucks. Fucking hell. A Simp Symphony going. Anakin becomes Vader. How about that? Yeah, I bet you've been on Noom or whatever the fuck for a long ass time, bastard.
I've been on Noom for
Yeah, bitch. Alright, put it on. Actually, I know what it's going to be on. That. Alright. He can just fall, just whatever. Summon his ass. Pick up this shit. Can't. Or I couldn't see what it was. Alright, we want more. Well, I want to go fast. Well, this makes you go fast. Okay, that'll be good. I usually poison them first. Okay. His gloves are gonna look like what I made the gloves look like. Alright, we're killing Smoke first. Right, they gave me a magic barrier, which I don't even need. Shit! For real? Yay! It's a Leo ring that I never use. Yeah, we're gonna go see a beautiful lady.
and use bonfire first. We're gonna keep these souls. We're gonna warp to Firelink, I guess. Yeah. Yeah. Kneel before Zod. Yay. Thou art beautiful. An illusion, apparently. Got a lot of extra shit. This is a story of fucking where the hell.
Waitlist inducing.
Go the hell. It's that Beethoven again. Oh, the Christmas jazz. Boy, this has been going for a long ass time. Because it's live. Alright, he's over there. I don't want to shoot him. Shit! Kill this guy too, to be done. Gonna shop again, because I mean that's what Christmas is all about. Oh my god. Gimme, 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 Dom Hill. What's up, man? Don't need that ring right there.
Hey, Shemite.
What's up?
I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh?
Hell yeah, dude. Could buy the master key if you didn't already have it. Haven't used that at all. Alright. I just want that. It can't be upgraded, by the way, either. You got anything else that matters? Might as well have this hat and it be the upgraded version. If I can get that too, to be doing. That's kind of Christmassy. Get their boots too. Also get that.
Thank you.
That's a fine trade, dude. I forget where I'm gonna warp to. Oh, the princess's area. Holy shit. Speed stammer, yeah, it's good. They freaking look like that. They do not make you faster, or do they? They do, but we slow rope, or medium rope. Because we don't have that on. Now we gotta be fast. Not played the Lord of Messiah yet. I want to go to Painted World. We may end the video in Painted World. Well, I use the bonfire. Ah, you have to leave there. Well, shit. Where am I going? Darkman Tech. Alright, so what to use there? This is now powerful. Yep. I got all this other bullshit. Shit. Things. Don't need that either. Just wanted to get that. Don't really need it. Don't need this either. Don't need that. Okay. Shit! That was fucking fast. I'll be Star Wars music for this. Which I guess can be that. Fuck you, Hulu or whoever. Oh God. Oh, damn, it got louder and shit. Oh, damn. Yeah. Right. Holy fuck. There. God damn, we're fast. There. I want to hear fucking Dark Christmas here. And it'd be loud enough. Shit.
Even though I know I am a he.
I bet. Yeah, whatever, motherfucker. Santa's nightmare. What is that? Max the volume on this one. loops after that. Okay. Damn! Shit! I missed his ass. Ah. Whoops. Anyway, I need to open this. I'm gonna show you. Okay, so right, I gotta go down here for that. Hopefully this is enough to block them, plus I'm gonna cheat with green blossoms. Oh, this goes up here. Right. And you get fire service from him. Which I might as well use that. Maybe. Alright, there it is. Guess we'll just open this shit up too if I can figure out how. Do a cutscene. Which you can get hurt during. Could actually make Velka's outfit look cool and shiny and look like a goddess now that I know how to do that. Now that opens that up, fuck. Bam! Be a clip on this ladder, I wonder. What is this? An ambush. I ought to get the damn thing that lets maybe it, like, lets people invade me. Wow, I got a lot of souls, holy fuck. That's too goddamn loud! Ugh. Alright, the occult ember, that shit is in my way. Oh god. Go up that way. I don't think there's any reason to, besides getting karmic justice, which I could shoot that every time I shoot one of my arrows or bolts that has that. I'm here, dude. I guess just fight these guys to be done. Oh. This way. We don't need to go as fast, but we need to have this. We can get more souls and this. Yeah, shit. Holy fuck. Could I shoot the dragon from here on her? Might as well try. Shit. Yep, holy shit. Hasn't been Christmas sounding music, like anything that I know, at least. Alright, let's fucking put it on. I guess the epic Christmas music, we're gonna hear it fucking that, cause fuck you and your shit, yeah, whatever, I don't, yeah.
Ah. Why is war? Yeah, shit. Well, then level. Not kill Priscilla this time. Damn! Forgot you guys to respond. You can warp the paint world though, I think. Pick up something. Oh yeah. What's up, girl?
Who art thou? One of us thou art not.
You sound like you're from the Bible also.
Stepped into this world, plumbed down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
Right.
Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the planet.
Right, okay. I'll see it. Seriously? All right, just silent night, please.
Okay, need to go fast for this.
Kill him to be done.
I think this goes down.
Hurry! That one goes up. Shit.
Oh.
Alright, go lodge right here. Use this damn bonfire. Make this thing a cult, finally. Then go test it. And then the video's gonna end. This one is, at least. What's up, man?
Straight, fascinating. Yes. sense great protection.
Yeah, baby, man. Fuck yeah. Whoops. Max those.
Don't get yourself killed.
Right, dude. Okay, so now I can't use it. Shit. Because it arbitrarily requires 12 intelligence. But it does divine damage and it does occult damage, which I guess that must mean that you can defeat Lord Soul bosses. Like, it does more damage to them. Fucking hell! Put it on. Sith music anyway. There's an ad in 3 seconds, shit! Go to hell with Hulu and whatever, and fuck you! Goddamn. Duel of Fates reprise. Okay, can I level that much? No, fuck a shit. Do I have enough goddamn souls for that? There's a 10,000 soul right there. Is that enough? Not quite. Me and there are like 4,000. Or 5,000. Let's fucking get this thing upgraded. Or able to use it. Yay. Power the motherfucker up. Less speed. Also, just make it be the Sith lifesaver at this point. Feel the power of the dark side. It still is that. Hell yeah. I could have warned. Fucking hell. I never killed that guy. Alright, I know it'll kill reanimating skeletons, so we're going to see the ghost. It's whatever. The vampire. That didn't work.
Yes, it will. All right, cool. Okay. Alright, that's gonna be the end of it. We're here, which is a noisy fucking place to be. Let's warp to, I don't know what. I guess Firelink. I need to place the Lord Vessel. Or I could just do it through cough. This music. It's not fucking loud enough, shit. Yeah. Okay, that's gotta be it. That may be the last one I do today. Of course, I'm recording it, but... Well, you can hear me anyway, so anyway. Alright, thank you very much for viewing it. Sim Dreamer, and peace out.